Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If x and y are integers, 15x squared, y squared equals 35x squared, minus 3y squared plus 412. What is the value of the product x and y? This is the given condition. 5x squared is the common factor of the first two terms. We can factor it out. Then we have the inside part of this parenthesis. 3y squared minus 7. Here we also have a 3y squared without minus 7. Then we minus 7 on the both sides of this equation. We continue to factor the left-hand side. Then we have 5x squared minus 1 times 3y squared minus 7 equals 405. We do the prime factorization for the number of 405. Then we have the right-hand side is 3 to the power 4 times 5. The first factor is not divisible by 5. The second factor is not divisible by 3. What does this mean? This means the first factor does not have 5 as a factor, only has 3 as a factor. The second part does not have 3 as a factor, only has 5 as a factor. The right-hand side is positive. The first factor of the left-hand side is positive. Therefore, the second factor of the left-hand side is positive too. Therefore, we have 5x squared plus 1 equals 3 to the power 4. 3y squared minus 7 equals 5. Simplify this result, we have this result. The first result times the second result. We have 5x squared times 3y squared equals 80 times 12, which is 960. 15x squared, y squared equals 960. X squared times y squared equals 64. Therefore, x times y equals positive negative 8. That's all. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.